Hey there, future scientists. In our last video, we explored monosaccharides and oligosaccharides, their general formulas, and an intro to carbohydrates. If you missed it, go check it out. It's a quick 10-minute breakdown, not a long, boring lecture. Now, here's a question for you. What do rice, potatoes, and your body's energy reserves have in common? Polysaccharides. Before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an important concept. What are polysaccharides? Polysaccharides are complex carbohydrates made up of more than 10 sugar molecules, often consisting of hundreds or even thousands of monosaccharide units. How are they formed? Through condensation reactions, where multiple sugar molecules link together by glycosidic bonds, releasing water in the process. This results in high molecular weight structures that serve as energy storage, like starch and glycogen, structural support, like cellulose and chitin, types of polysaccharides. There are two major types of polysaccharides. One, homopolysaccharides, made of only one type of monosaccharide. These are further divided into alpha-1, storage polysaccharides, energy storage, glycogen, found in animals, starch, found in plants, inulin, found in certain plants, structural polysaccharides, support and rigidity, cellulose, plant cell walls, chitin, exoskeleton of insects and fungi cell walls, 2, heteropolysaccharides, made of two or more types of monosaccharides, structural heteropolysaccharides, peptidoglycan, bacterial cell walls, hyaluronic acid, cartilage and connective tissues. Let's break them down. Glycogen, the energy reserve of animals. Where is it stored? In the liver and muscles of animals, including humans. Structure, made up of alpha-D glucose, linked by alpha-1-4 glycosidic bonds in the main chain. Every 8 to 12 glucose units, a branch forms via alpha-1-6 glycosidic bonds. Function. The highly branched structure allows quick energy release during fasting or exercise. Fun fact. Glycogen is sometimes called animal starch because it is the animal equivalent of plant starch. Starch, the powerhouse of plants. Where is it found? In cereals, legumes, tubers, and other vegetables. Structure. Starch is made up of two components. Amylose, 20 to 30%. A straight chain polymer, soluble in hot water. Amylopectin, 70 to 80%. A branched chain polymer, insoluble in hot and cold water. Function. Starch stores energy in plants, just like glycogen does in animals. Did you know? The more amylopectin in starch, the softer and fluffier the food. Like rice. Foods with more amylose are firmer, like pasta. Inulin, the prebiotic polysaccharide. Where is it found? In onions, garlic, chicory roots, and artichokes. Structure. Composed of fructose units linked by beta 1-2 glycosidic bonds. It's not digested in the human body, making it a great prebiotic. Function. Supports gut health by feeding beneficial bacteria. Fun fact, inulin is often used as a low-calorie sugar substitute in food products. Cellulose, the building block of plant cell walls. Where is it found? In plants, making up their cell walls. Structure, composed of beta-D glucose units linked by beta-1-4 glycosidic bonds. Forms long, unbranched chains. Function, provides strength and rigidity to plants. Why can't humans digest cellulose? We lack the enzyme cellulase, which is needed to break beta-1-4 bonds. However, cows and termites can digest it because they have special gut bacteria. Chitin, the armor of nature. Where is it found? In insect exoskeletons and fungal cell walls. Structure. Similar to cellulose, but made up of N-acetylglucosamine, ANAG, instead of glucose. Forms a tough, protective outer shell. Function? provides structural support in arthropods, like insects and crabs. Fun fact, scientists use chitin derivatives to make biodegradable plastics. Peptidoglycan, the protective shield of bacteria. Where is it found? In the cell walls of bacteria. Structure. Made up of N-acetylglucosamine, NADG, and N-acetylmuramic acid, NAM. Forms a strong, mesh-like layer that protects bacteria. Function. Helps bacteria survive in harsh conditions. Did you know? Some antibiotics, like penicillin, work by breaking down peptidoglycan, killing the bacteria. Hyaluronic acid, found in the extracellular matrix of connective tissues, especially in cartilage, eyes, and skin. Structure, composed of alternating units of N-acetylglucosamine, NEG, glucuronic acid. These are linked together by beta-1-3 and beta-1-4 glycosidic bonds. Function, acts as a lubricant in joints, maintains skin hydration, plays a role in tissue repair and cell signaling. Fun fact, hyaluronic acid can retain up to 1,000 times its weight in water, making it a key ingredient in both biology and beauty products. Water.